Okay, so I'm at Irvington, yeah, and it's raining, and yeah, I just got dropped off here. Whew, yeah. Okay, no trespassing, all visitors must report the office. Well, screw this. Actually, yeah, I think I should go to the main office, but anyway, I'm not gonna do anything stupid, so I'll be fine. I just trespassed. Yeah, I'm here to watch the rally. Yeah, the new rally. Oof. Hopefully I don't get caught. I don't know what time is it. Let's see what time is it. I forgot my time. It's currently 1:05. So hopefully things turn out well. Yep, I do look like pretty young, so they won't realize I'm a stranger. I do look pretty young because I just graduated last year. Oof. Yeah, so. Yeah, I think going here is pretty dangerous. Yep, think we're almost there. Oh, there's, yeah, there it is.
Yeah, recording, make a YouTube. see on my friend. I can't wait. Oh, I don't have Snapchat. I don't use it anymore. Cause I play a lot of Pokemon now. Cool. Hey, you play Pokemon?
Nah, I used to play this.
That's how I'm on like level 30 now.
Wait.
Oh, what's up, man? Yes, for YouTubers. Ah, oh, I'm gonna get famous. Say hi to Murtaza Snapchat. It is a new rally, so I want to be here. It is a new rally, so I want to be here. Okay, this is going good so far. This is good. Nothing's wrong. Whew, I met one friend already. Hey, anyway, happy. Hey, happy 2017. Happy late. Happy New Year 2017. What? Hey, just gotta get out of here. What? Oh, not right now. The rain just stopped. I just try and look at the rain. It's supposed to rain like 100%, but it stopped raining. Just try and look at the rain right here. Island boys from the... I know it's hated. So when Sahil comes, I'm gonna, yeah, hopefully Sahil comes. I knew it.
Oh yeah. Go.
Thank you.
What?
The Warriors are playing the Rockets twice next.
Oh yeah. Dude, do you know what happened? Dude, you know what happened to the Warriors against the Sixers? Did you watch that game, the Sixers?
Yeah. It went all could have been overtime.
Oh, do you know what happened to Sixer? Look, man, they've been the worst team for the last 3 years.
Yeah, they haven't made it to the playoffs.
And they never let the Warrior by like 16 or like 15 points. Yeah, like when I like looked at the last 3 minutes, it was like 101-99.
Dude, the Buccaneers were the worst team. They could have gone to the playoffs. They got
I know, huh? Yeah.
Winner football team.
Oh, so how many points did Sixer let on the Warrior? They lost like as many as 16. And that wasn't the Warriors' embarrassing loss.
This one?
Yeah, they only won by 2, man. Yeah, something's wrong with the Warrior. Oh, do you know what happened like beginning of the season? The Cavs barely beat the Sixers as well.
You mean the Knicks, right?
No, the Cavs. They only win like 1. Yeah, so Sixers...
Luke Walton's not doing good this year. They're losing.
Oh my god, including the 49-point loss against the Mavericks?
Yeah.
Wait,
did they beat the Mavericks?
No, they lost 49 points. Yeah, Lakers was really embarrassed this year. And then the Dallas lost 42 points to the Sixers. Yeah.
Look at the Knicks, Derrick Rose. Derrick Rose has 22.
I know, huh? Are you the Bucks fan?
No, Warriors.
Oh.
You?
Oh, Kevin Durant's out. Hey, bud. Where's that Wu then? What?
He's not here yet.
Oh. Did you watch The Warrior?
Always.
What?
Always.
Dude, the Sixers almost killed your team.
Now your team or who's your team? Thunder?
What?
Who's your team?
I don't know. Spur.
Spur stop.
You guys almost got killed by the 76ers. Most of us will probably like leave Ohlone, except for me.
Yeah, I'm going to college. I'm going to do 2 years in Ohlone and go transfer to a university.
Yeah, that's what most of us do. I think most people migrate, they stay in Ohlone for 2 years.
I am. That's it.
But some stay for 3 years. Some.
Dude, let's see Emily Gontier's next year.
I stay there a lot longer because of my schedule.
It's a fun
meal! Hey,
how you guys doing?
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Not yet.
Alright, we'll see you. Thank you.
Where are you going?
Oh! Hey, Happy New Year, bud!
What's up, dude? How's it going?
Hey, is that Wood here?
Huh? He's probably coming. How's Aloni?
Good. You going there?
Nah, probably not.
Oh, yeah.
That was a weight training.
Ricky! So two guys!
Yeah, I'm back again. I'm always back.
Go ahead, Nick. That was in my weight training class.
Oh, that's cool. Ah, nothing. I'm trying to look for Sahil. No, Sahil Norzi. Yeah, I really miss that guy. Looking for that Norzi kid. Oh, I'm wearing Boom right now. I just got the Boom. Yeah, I got it. Yeah, I got it like in 2013.
Wow. Damn. Damn.
Sahil! We'll be right back. I got dropped off here.
Oh wow. That's nice.
Hey bud.
Hey.
Where's Frank?
Oh, Frank.
Albert Chang?
I don't think Albert's here yet.
Oh. Hey, it's nice to see you in 2017. You got taller.
Oh yeah, thanks. Hey, did you see Sean and Aloni?
No.
Oh, you didn't? Well.
Bye, Jeffrey Lowe! Oh, dude, where's Sawhill? Team twice? Yeah. They lost like 50 last year, huh? Yeah, the Memphis got revenge.
Hey, do you remember this
guy? Yeah?
Yeah, you wanna go talk to him?
Nah.
Yeah.
Were you upset that the Brooklyn led your team too?
Yeah. But at least we won.
Yeah. Hey, so he saw me. He saw my bike got stolen, huh?
Oh, your bike got stolen?
You saw that?
No.
But he saw how many miles I ran, huh?
Yeah, he stole your bike, you know, right?
No, I didn't.
You didn't go to Great Mall, right?
What?
You didn't go to Great Mall, right?
No. I see you running around the neighborhood.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I see you. Sometimes I drive past by you.
That was a long time ago.
Yeah, but I haven't seen you.
I stopped like in 2015.
Yeah. No, I just saw you a few months ago.
Oh. Yeah. Did you like my video, the Laker got killed by Dallas?
Oh yeah, I like it.
Why do you like it? Because you hate Lakers?
Yeah.
I bet Mark Cuban was great.
International Alley! This round is all about celebrating diversity and different cultures. Okay? And here in Fremont,
hey, where's Sahil? He's probably on that side.
Okay? And today, we are going to unify around the fact that we are all so different. So today, we're going to do things a little different to start. Backed by Sanjay on the saxophone, we're all going to sing the national anthem together at the school.
Oh, I saw RJ!
So everyone, please rise and join the singing anthem. Expression, and Barbara is one of the international winning to do so. So here is IBC, and this dance is open to all students.
Oh, hey, that's high from Tyler. Tickle. You're locked like this. Hey, do you know what happened to Aloni?
No,
I tried to tickle Michael's tummy again, he blocked it.
Oh, wow.
Are you locking like him?
Thank you.
Vikings, right? You guys ready?
Stop working with us. I want you guys to know who you are doing it.
tap on Gary for me. So I can say hi to him. Tap on Gary. Hey! Hey! What's up? Hey, happy 2017! What's up? Oh, I'm not hiding from you! I'm not hiding!
Up next, we have a teacher name. Alright, so we're gonna do musical chairs. I see teachers leaving. So I need six teachers to play a game of musical chairs.
Thank you.
me. I gotta go. Bye, Riley. Bye. Oh, can you please move? Hey, Broxton.
This event can be a huge difference maker for the lives of families with childhood cancer. Please give them your utmost respect and attention.
Pokemon. Welcome, I'm on 33.
Hello, I'm Miss Pamela.
Look how much
I know you. I'm the JV coach of the
Oh, you want to see?
Hi.
Oh, I got these here like a few days ago.
So what I'm talking about today is childhood cancer.
Oh, you like my Dragonite?
Lots of kids in the school are organizing.
What CP is it?
June.
5,000.
I want to talk to you.
Have you seen Blissey?
No, I haven't.
Oh, Blissey is
a childhood
problem.
Cancer survivor family.
Yeah. Blissey's a problem in Pokemon Go. Blissey has like so much health and like defense. Look how much health it has.
When my son was 3 years old, 16 years ago,
happy?
He was diagnosed with high risk stage 4 neuroblastoma. That means
Pitchy.
That the cancer had spread throughout his body.
Is that Pitchy?
Yeah. Oh, whoa,
he received 5 rounds of chemo, a surgery to remove the tumor, his adrenal gland, and part of his kidney.
Have you heard of
two stem cell transplants,
yeah. Two comments.
10 days of radiation, and 6 months of Accutane therapy. And after a year later,
oh, I'll show you how many miles I ran.
The cancer never leaves you.
Oh, look how many miles.
There's lots of nasty chemo out there that they can do to kids. And then 95% of all those children have severe side effects for the rest of their lives. They have heart problems. They have high frequency hearing loss.
It's 20 miles away, huh?
They have kidney cysts and stunted growth and cognitive and learning disabilities. So obviously, cancer never leaves these children.
They saw him. They saw me walking over there.
We need more targeted and individual therapies.
What's my hook up or down?
And we need money for that.
Is my hook up or down?
Because only 5% of federal money goes for cancer, for childhood cancer.
Why was it?
Because there's only been 10 new drugs approved in the last 40 years for childhood cancer.
Let's just say that you walk behind me and you don't want to see me. Will you put your hook down?
It has taken our family many years to be able to enjoy life again.
That's what Zishan does. He doesn't like me. He puts
relapse
so
is always real. Cancer never leaves you. We must work to support families and kids who are going through it now and who will go through it in the future. Because childhood cancer never leaves you. Here's my daughter, and she's going to talk about the event that she's planning in June.
Called Irvington. It will be on June 2nd. So money is going to the Pediatric Oncology, so the Cancer Department at Minneapolis Children's Hospital. And so just the event, it's a 6-hour event on June 2nd where you're on your feet the whole time, you're dancing, you're singing, there'll be bands, there's food. So everyone can participate. We are registering right now if you wish to. So it's on June 2nd. Each participant, or dancer as we like to call them, it has to raise a minimum of $25 to participate, and that money is going towards buying
subscribe to my channel
for the kids who are in the range and their siblings. I know that was great for my sister.
I just talked to your people, not you.
And oh, really? So yeah. They get to have some sort of
communication.
And it's buying gas cards for families who commute to hospitals.
Well, don't you get? I have one too.
And so this is just going to be a really great event, and it would be so great if you could help to start it. If you have any questions, you can email me at irvington@gmail.com or find Irvington's Facebook page. I will also have a team.
That's why I gave you trouble during my senior year.
Lunch. We'd like to come talk to me. And thank you so much.
Okay, thank you everybody. And you can go buy the student union for more information on Irvington.
I'll see you later. I gotta go to class.
Yeah, bye, man. Bye. Hey, what's up, hey, man? Yeah. Hey, hey, calm down. Hey, James. Happy 2017.
Yeah.
Bronson, happy 2017. You saw me 2016? Now 17.
Yeah.
Hi, James.
How you doing, buddy?
What? You guess.
37.
Is your GoPro recording?
RJ's here, bro.
Look how many miles.
Richard's here.
80.
80 miles.
God.
How did you run 80 miles?
No,
how
long?
How long?
It was like 19 hours. 19 hours.
Consecutively? Like how long? Like over what?
How many weeks?
All at once?
What?
How many weeks?
Just one day.
Yeah.
And here in Fremont and at Irvington, we are extremely blessed to experience a plethora of different, of just diversity and different cultures, right? And so today, we're going to celebrate diversity and unify around the fact that we are all so different. So, we're going to start it off a little differently. Back by Sanjay on the saxophone, we're all going to stand and sing the national anthem together as a school, as one.
Yeah!
and get out unless you're ready for it.
Which has the roots and it's on the whole rest of the world. So let's get up for the boys.
for sophomores, and then it's going to be juniors versus the seniors. Now, the goal of the game is to get both lobes all the way to the top of the bleachers, touch the back wall, and all the way back down. Whichever class finishes first wins. All right, you gotta go all the way up, touch the back, all the way down, both goals. All right, 3, 2, 1, go! I think the winner's on the sophomore!
Yes!
teachers, alright? We're gonna be playing musical chairs. So we're gonna need 5 teachers, students. Let's hear it. Which teachers do you wanna play?
Oh yeah, so we have to leave a little early because because I don't know, but there's a lot of police around and supervisor, and Irvington just got like a incident or something. There's a really bad incident and I don't want to find out, so I'm gonna leave here. Anyway, we have to leave a little early. Sorry to say this, but I have to do it and I don't want to get caught. So there's so many supervisors, I better leave here. You see those orange gates? Yeah. I cannot go to that area. It's not allowed. And I have to leave. What if I get caught then? I'll probably get arrested. I'm not looking forward to that. Anyway, yeah, so things went okay. Most people don't recognize me. I probably look a lot different. Not really. It's only a year. I don't change a lot. So anyway, we're just hanging back out. So since we have extra time, we're just gonna play Pokemon Go. Playing to get to level 34. Gotta catch a lot more Pidgeys. I better catch those Pidgeys, man, before they disappeared. I better go catch those Pidgeys. Okay, so we can't go over there either. We have to go this way. We have to leave. Well, that was good anyway. Yeah, I don't want to find out. There's probably a big incident right there. So they asked me, so I don't want to get in trouble, but a minute ago a teacher asked me to leave, but I have to leave. Yeah. Crazy incident, huh? So, it's 2017 and I graduated in 2016, right? Anyway, so how many more years I'll visit Irvington? Probably not 2019. I don't think. Yeah, so I'll probably stay here until like maybe mid of 2018 and I stop visiting. Because most of my friends will be gone anyway. I have no request for me to stay here until 2019 because there's no point going here because everyone graduate. So there's no point of me staying here. Yeah, there's probably no request. So anyway, like I said, we have some extra time. We just gonna go walk around the block and catch some Pokemon. Yeah, we have to leave a little early because there's an incident. So I'm currently at level 34 and yeah, just about 300,000 more EXP and I'll get to level 34. I'll probably get it by next month. Yeah, I'll probably get it. And maybe by mid of... I don't know when I'll finish Pokemon Go, but... Yeah. Oh, anyway, in my next video, I'll talk more about the BART thing. Yeah, so the BART opens on March 25th of 2017. Yeah. So Fremont's no longer the last stop, but Warm Springs the last stop for now. Yeah. I have to get out of here, man. This is not where I would want to be. I'm just here to visit my friends. Whew, we're out. We're safe. Whew, things went safe. But I'll visit back here in 2 more months. We leave and go, we leave and go. Okay, there's another Pidgey right there. Ooh, it's a seal Pokemon. Let's go get it. Daiso. Yeah, 29. So I'm not gonna come back here in 2019. Just to be sure. It is a 1% chance I might visit Irvington in 2019. Cause nobody will be there in 2019. Nobody will be there. Except, yeah, because my friend will graduate in 2019, but I don't have a lot of friend there. I don't have a lot of friend that's 2019. So there's no point in me visiting back. No point. Anyway, some people were kind of rude to me, but it's okay. I'll get over with it. I'm not the Vince from last year. So yeah, 2016 just ended like 3 months ago. Yeah, so hopefully I disguise myself or something. Oh yeah, you know how you disguise yourself? You don't like person? Just put your hood on or something like that. Huh. Yeah, I can leave school anytime I want. Because I don't go here. So I'm just walking around catching this Pokemon. No matter what, I'm still gonna go catch Pidgeys. They're my main Pokemon to catch. Pidgeys. This is kind of weird. I walk in the rain. Oh, I didn't bring my raincoat. Wait, did I bring my raincoat? Oh, I don't remember. Anyway. You want me to go catch this Pidgey? So funny. I'm gonna go catch it. Yeah, it's police. Wow. Level 33 in Pokemon Go. Yep, so here's school campus. Whew. Yeah, this video's a little too long, but it's almost 2 hours. Keep going.
Jeez.
I'm gonna go get that pigeon. And leave. Yeah, school's almost ending, so.
Whoa. Wait.
Whew. I'm out here all alone. But I'm still gonna go catch pidgeys. Yeah, sir. Dang, I haven't been here for so long. Hopefully the pidgey spawns really soon, because I really need one. Okay, we can take this. Yeah, see? Traffic's gonna be a mess, so I have to leave a little early. Wasn't much. There's Pidgey. Okay, so I only caught one Pidgey. Got it? Whew, I caught one. Yep. See, no one's here yet, so we're safe. We're safe. Whew. That's a long walk. Well, I'm gonna end this video right here. There's no point going on. Just at the end here.